instructors come here with real world experience, and they've actually been out in the field, and that gives them a real advantage on teaching, because they've seen it all. They also relate pretty well to the students, I think, on that. They usually have a passion for what they're teaching. They don't want to send somebody out of here that doesn't know what they're doing.
We get a lot of one-on-one attention to our students. They're going to be a well-rounded student, not just in the technical arena. They're going to be experts there, but they're going to be well-rounded in all the areas it's going to take to be a strong candidate in the working environment.
Being a state school, we've tried to keep the standards pretty high, and I think we've done that with the hands-on part of this. All the programs strive to give these students a real-world experience.
It's a combination of everything. They take their skills, levels, and actually produce things here. You gotta be self-motivated, you gotta be creative and responsible.
The focus is real world training. It is to try and get the students ready to go to work. Each and every program at this college is a quality program. And each of the programs offers individual instruction and group instruction that is extremely oriented towards industry.
Linn State Technical College is fortunate to have 350 to 400 individuals representing Missouri business and industry serve on advisory committees. We want to hear from those people to make certain that what we are doing to prepare those students to go to work in those industries is what those individuals want.
I fell in love with the school and the idea of what we do here. Helping them find a career, not a job, but a career, something they enjoy, something they want to do. Because if it's something they enjoy and it's what they really like, they're going to be really good at it. We'd like to see our students excel.
Yeah, it's very rewarding to have a student contact you and tell you how much they enjoy their job and how well they're doing.
And it's really a combination of things. It is taking industry people, taking alumni, getting their input and keeping this program fresh and current. That's what companies come here hiring our grads are looking for. They're looking for something that will grow, somebody will grow with them.
If you would ever step foot on campus, you would be amazed at what we have to offer. Our facilities, our beautiful campus, our instructors, the experience that our instructors have sets us apart from many, many colleges across the state.
I think when a student looks around at Linn State, if they see that this is a place for them, if they're ready to be serious, then this offers an outstanding opportunity. Not only are we going to help prepare that student for work, but we're also going to provide them lifetime career placement services upon graduation or completion. The expectation is that we will do everything we can to prepare them. And if they'll go 100%, we'll go 100%.